PeopleSoft Fluid Asset Management WorkCenter completely redesigns the classic user interface for the PeopleSoft Fluid WorkCenter Framework. This feature boosts your operational efficiency and productivity for asset processing and reconciliation tasks. It becomes your personal workspace for clearing exceptions, asset transactions, and running queries and processes with simple and intuitive navigation. The Fluid Asset Management WorkCenter has the same sections as the classic version, that is, My Work, Links, Queries, and Reports and Processes. However, we've improved the WorkCenter by vertically stacking all four sections in a single, easy-to-use menu, rather than navigating between two tabs. Let's start with the My Work section. It allows you to view and manage everything from interface transactions, pending processes, and process exceptions. Next, take a look at the pending AP or PO transactions by group. We not only updated the appearance of this section, but it also gives you more control and flexibility. You can now process assets by business unit, pre-interface ID, purchase order, receipt, system source, voucher, or procurement group. Regardless of the processing option you select, the work area shows you a summary of the pending interface transactions. In this example, we'll select the pending AP or PO transactions by purchase order. Select the PO ID to review or research information related to a specific purchase order. The PO inquiry page conveniently opens in a new window. Close the window to return to the WorkCenter after reviewing the data. Select the transactions pending count to review the pending interface details. The interface details tab on the transactions pending window includes system source, interface ID, line number, transaction and accounting dates, and asset and profile IDs. On the payment and purchasing detail tab, you can review all source system transactions, including purchase order and receipt, payables voucher, and procurement group ID. Select the hyperlink to review detailed information. You have the flexibility to process one or multiple interface transactions simultaneously. Select the Actions drop-down icon to process a single transaction. Select the Update Selected Rows icon to process multiple transactions. You can choose one or more transactions to process. Select a process from the Actions drop-down at the top of the grid. Tracking the completion of processes has never been easier. Every page in the WorkCenter that starts a process has a hyperlink to the process monitor. It only requires one click to confirm the successful completion of a process. Now, we'll move on to the Pending Processes group. You'll notice that the Pending Processes group has all the month-end closed processes in order. The Depreciation Close and Load NBV Report processes are new additions. The Exceptions group has been modified to focus only on processing errors. In addition to resetting transactions to pending, we've added more options to manage your exceptions. If a transaction requires additional review before processing, set the interface line status to On Hold. To permanently exclude a transaction from processing, set it to Excluded. It's all about giving you the necessary control. Now, let's take a look at the Links section. This section provides you access to your key components and pages. After selecting a link, the associated page appears in the transaction area. The Leased Assets group includes all the shared lease administration features that our asset management clients are authorized to use. The Queries section contains the Query Manager, public and private queries, and pivot grids. We've introduced two queries to identify exceptions, assets with inactive locations and asset journals in error. In addition, we've also introduced two queries to aid in your financial reporting: Asset Cost Roll Forward and Asset NBV Roll Forward. All pivot grids from the Classic WorkCenter are now available to you in the Fluid WorkCenter. You can view them all using the Fluid Pivot Grid Viewer. Finally, let's look at the Reports and Processes section. This section's look and function remain unchanged. This is your go-to section for accessing system-defined reports and processes, securely guarded by user permissions. The enhancements to the Fluid Asset Management WorkCenter will have a substantial impact on your everyday work, and we can't wait for you to experience them. For more information on this and other new features, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.